The last of the ayah of this topic is the definition of the believers is more elaborated in this ayah, Surah Al-Fatah 48 and ayah 29. Muhammadur Rasulullah والذين معه وشداء على الكفار رحماء بينهم تراهم ركعا سجدا يبتغون فضلا من الله ورضوانا سيماهم في وجوههم من أثر السجود ذلك مثلهم في التوراة ومثلهم في الإنجيل. Ladies and gentlemen, in this ayah you see the name of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, name Muhammad Rasulullah. Can you see this? Muhammad Rasulullah, can you see all of you? And in the same ayah, is not for you see, ذَلِكَ مَثَلُمْ فِي التَّوْرَةِ وَالْإِنْجِيلِ. The word Torah has occurred and the word Injil has occurred with Muhammad Rasulullah. Have you heard this before? Imagine. The word Torah is not with Musa salam, not mentioned in the book, but word Torah has occurred with Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But how is the explanation? But nobody speaks about it. It is the behavior of the believers. Now it is explaining those believers, those who Allah purchases. The previous ayat I read, Allah purchased the psyche of the believers. How they behave. So first Muhammad Rasulullah comes. Muhammad Rasulullah. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the messenger of Allah. وَالَّذِينَ مَعَوَ شِدَّاءُ الْكُفَّارِ رُحَمَاءُ بَيْنَهُمْ تَرَاهُمْ رُكَّعًا سُجَّدًا يَبْتَغُونَ فَضْلًا مِنَ اللَّهِ وَرِضْوَانًا سِيمَاهُمْ فِي وُجُوهِهِمْ مِنْ أَثَرِ السُّجُودِ. Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and those who are with him, that is the believers, are more stronger over the rejectors and merciful amongst each other. You see them bowing, prostrating, seeking the bounty and good pleasures from Allah. They have marks, recognition in their faces, personalities, from the effects of the prostration. Now the behavior, those who people who have Allah has purchased, before we read they fight in the way of Allah, they kill and get killed. Now they Allah says that what is the behavior? Those people who are with Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, their behavior is they are merciful, or they are stronger over the rejectors. First they are stronger over the rejectors. Those who reject the ayahs, they are stronger over the rejectors and merciful amongst each other. They are merciful. Ruhama means merciful amongst each other. They mercy each other. They are merciful amongst each other. This is the behavior of the believers, of those people who are with Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If you see a behavior, a man calling himself a follower of Muhammad Rasulullah in this world today and killing another person who is also calling the name of Muhammad Rasulullah, is it the behavior recording the ayahs of Allah? Is it the behavior of those people who are taking the name of Muhammad Rasulullah and killing the other person who is also taking the name of Muhammad Rasulullah, a follower of Muhammad Rasulullah? So the behavior is defined. Who have sold his psyche to Allah. Allah has purchased the psyche of that believer. His behavior is with Muhammad Rasulullah is that he is strong against the unbelievers and a merciful personality among each other. They are merciful to each other and but strong against the unbelievers. That's the behavior of the believer in the sight of Allah. And if you see opposite people who are taking names of Muhammad Rasulullah, they are not the followers of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They are not with Muhammad Rasulullah. Because of the ayat. I am not the judge. It is the ayat which describes you, which describes on mankind. You have to see, are you falling or are you doing something else? You see further behavior, tarahum rukkan. سُجَّدَنْ يَبْتَغُونَ فَضْلًا مِنَ اللَّهِ وَرِضْوَانَا سِيمَاهُمْ فِي وُجُوهِمْ مِنْ أَثَرِ السُّجُودِ. You see them bowing, prostrating, seeking the bounty and good pleasures from Allah. They have marks, recognition in their faces, in their personalities, from the effects of prostration. From the effects of prostration, you will see them marks in their faces or in their personalities. What do you will see in the face? You see, the people try to judge people by faces. Allah says in the ayat, whenever you recite the ayahs to people, you can see the rejection in his face. That how you see the rejection, you can judge. If you recite an ayah to any person, you look at his face and you can see the he's rejecting or believing. There's an ayat, Surah 22, 72 ayat. Surah Hajj 22, 72 ayat. I'm just trying to explain to you, by the faces expression, Allah says, whenever the ayahs are recited to the people, you can see and notice a denial in their faces. So similarly, the face here is not referring to the physical face, and a mark here of prostration. Prostration means in the sight of Allah, if you are conscious of Allah, if you have sold your personality to Allah, your personality is for Allah only. That mark you can identify. So this is the behavior of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and those who are with him. They are stronger against the unbelievers. They are merciful amongst each other. And they seek the bounty from Allah. They keep on looking from Allah, guidance from Allah all the time, and seeking the bounty and good pleasure from Allah. They are more worried about Allah, how Allah is taking them, more conscious of Allah all the time. They have marks, recognition in the phases of prostration from the effects of prostration. They have marks, recognition in the faces, personalities from the effects of the prostration, because they are prostrating again and again for Allah, so their face is recognizable. You can recognize in their faces the marks. So this description, Allah said, ذَلِكَ مَثَلُهُمْ فِي التَّوْرَاةِ. That is their example in the Torah, the law. وَمَثَلُهُمْ فِي الْإِنْجِيلِ. And the example in the Injil. And we know that the Torah is the hukum or the government of Allah containing the governing ayats. And their example in Injil, the good news, the confirmation of the Torah and the law and the sermon of the Torah. This is the example of these people who Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and who are with him.